So moving further, Herbert Spencer's theory of social evolution is considered as one of his greatest contribution in sociology. और Herbert Spencer की जो theory है of evolutionary theory has been borrowed from Charles Darwin's theory. Charles Darwin's concept of evolution जो कि उसने दिया है in Origin of Species published in 1859. So Spencer he applied the principles of evolution borrowed from the concept of evolution given by Charles Darwin and applied it to social world और इसीलिए उसे बोलते हैं social evolution. तो बायोलॉजी में जो चार्ल्स डार्विन ने थ्योरी दी है उसे बोलते हैं ऑर्गेनिक एवोल्यूशन. सोशियोलॉजी में जो हर्बर्ट स्पेंसर ने एवोल्यूशनरी थ्योरी दी है उसे बोलते हैं सोशल एवोल्यूशन. सो ही सॉ दैट सोशल एवोल्यूशन इज सेट ऑफ स्टेजेस थ्रू विच ऑल सोसाइटीज दे मूव फ्रॉम सिंपल टू कॉम्प्लेक्स फ्रॉम होमोजेनिटी टू हेट्रोजेनिटी. तो चेंजेस द सीरीज ऑफ चेंजेस दैट टेक प्लेस from one stage to the other stage इसे बोलते हैं evolution, the process of evolution. And according to Herbert Spencer, this evolution is a universal principle, is a fundamental principle. और वो बोलते हैं it's a supreme law. And this supreme law is applicable to the physical world, to the organic world, as well as to the social world. So that is why it is known as the theory of social evolution. Now this particular theory of social evolution, it has two aspects attached to it. But in two aspects ko discuss karne se pehle, remember that theory of organic evolution given by Charles Darwin in Origin of Species talks about birth of the organism, development, evolution and the death of the organism. तो कैसे वो stages को pass करता है. Similarly, theory of social evolution जो Herbert Spencer ने दी है उसमें भी ऐसी ही stages हैं. Origin of the society, development of the society, evolution of the society and the decay of the society. So it is movement from simplicity to complexity. Now this theory of social evolution, it involves two aspects. Pehla aspect hai that it's change from simplicity to complexity or movement from simple society to various levels of compound society. And the second aspect is change from military society to industrial society. So we'll discuss these two aspects one by one. Pehle the first aspect, that is the change from one type of society to the other type of society. So Herbert Spencer, he says that there are four types of societies in terms of stages of their evolutionary development. And these four types of societies are simple society, compound society, doubly compound society and trebly compound society. Simple society hui jo bahut hi primitive society hai, जो इंक्लूड करती है बहुत सारी फैमिलीज को. कंपाउंड सोसाइटी हुई जब फैमिलीज दे कम टुगेदर एंड फॉर्म अ क्लैन सोसाइटी. डबली कंपाउंड सोसाइटी हुई जब बहुत सारे क्लैंस दे वर्क टुगेदर, दे कम टुगेदर एंड फॉर्म अ ट्राइबल सोसाइटी. एंड ट्रिबली कंपाउंड सोसाइटी इज द सोसाइटी व्हेन सेवरल ट्राइब्स टुगेदर, दे कम टुगेदर एंड फॉर्म अ नेशन स्टेट. So the societies, they move from simple to compound, to doubly compound, to the trebly compound. So this is the evolutionary stages of the societies explained in four types. Thank you.